my main inspiration is just like, it's people, it's conversations, you know, just like being in the present moment.